times, and he is a very, very busy man. He works for what he has and for everything that he's accomplished. And I met him at an industry party finally, and I'm like, I was almost like a little kid in a candy store. I'm like, I've been following your work for 2 years, and I just want to work with you so bad. And so.
And Stewart is such a modest guy. He's probably like, yeah, sure, come on.
Yeah, he was like, oh, definitely. He's like, you know, we talked about what we both wanted, and we found out that it was a common interest for the both of us. And we worked, and we found that we work wonderfully together. And then, you know, when Stewart works with people, he helps them. And he doesn't just, like I said, he doesn't just, you know, wash his hands of people, okay, here's your pictures, I'm all done with you. No. If you support him, he supports you, and vice versa. That's just how it goes. That's how it's supposed to be in this industry. And he has followed through with all of his words. He's introduced me to some of the people right now that are doing amazing things for me. And I can't thank him enough.
Now, the question.